Greetings, citizens of the world, we are Anonymous. Attention everyone, including our brothers, sisters and friends. The 5th of November and the Million Mask March is drawing closer. So get your Guy Fawkes masks ready. If you don't have a Guy Fawkes mask, any mask will do. And it does not matter what political affiliation you may have. Because we are all one. Standing against corruption. For far too long we the people have been our own worst enemy, by allowing ourselves to be blinded by our governments and convinced to accept the treachery and evil, handed out by our governments. So we must stand together in unison. No longer accepting any come what may or political party mentality. Allowing the governments of the world to dictate our lives, take our freedoms and ignore us the citizens. And to remind the people and our governments of the pure and simple truth. That fairness, justice, and freedom are more than just words. So on November the 5th, put your political ideologies aside and join your fellow brothers and sisters around the world in taking a stand against the tyranny and corruption of the governments. All around the world, protests, rallies, and demonstrations are already planned and put together. All we need to do is commit a little time, show up and make your voices heard. If their voices are not heard, then the majority is nothing more than a minority existing in silence and fading in the shadows. The governments have more than failed us. Sitting on thrones and mansions of stolen power. Playing deaf to the will of the people. So we must make ourselves heard or let this opportunity pass us by. And continue to be at fault for our failure to act and take a stand. Thus ensuring that our children and children's children will not have a voice because we refused to use ours. That cannot be allowed to happen. On the 5th of November we will wear our masks in solidarity. Demonstrating that we are one in the knowledge that our governments have failed us. Friends, brothers, and sisters. You are all invited to be a part of making the much needed change. Regardless of what your issues against your governments may be, on November 5th, make those issues known and stand tall. We are Anonymous. We are Legion. United as one, divided by zero. We do not forgive. We do not forget. Expect us.